Never.
How have things been different for you this spring than a year ago? Can you almost laugh thinking about what it was like a year ago?
I honestly can, man. I just think I'm so much ahead of where I was. And that's due to me having such great coaches like Coach Martin and Coach Kelly. They're just helping me, just grinding in the film room and, even on the field. Coach Kelly with the minor details, with the mechanics and things like that. I feel pretty good where I'm at.
What was this like for you a year ago versus now?
The game is definitely faster. I think when you're a little bit inexperienced, the game is faster. A lot of things, you're almost overthinking instead of just kind of knowing and reacting. And I think that's where the biggest progression was for me, and that's where I'm at now, is just seeing and reacting.
You seem like you're much more vocal as a leader out there. How much has that developed for you in terms of your confidence to be able to dictate kind of what's going on and lead your guys?
I think I've developed, like I said, tremendously. But also, it came with the relationships that we do have, the relationship that we built in this season that we had this past year. It was a good season for us. But what it did for me was help me to build relationships with guys like the O-line, the wide receivers, and just create more of a bond together.
Do you feel like though you have to be more of a leader now with the guys that have left and now your role moving forward?
I don't necessarily think I have to. I'll say I'm more willing to. Being that I'm the quarterback of such a prestigious university and such a great team, so many great teammates, I want to be in that leadership role.
Is it easier for you knowing that you're the quarterback and you don't have to worry about looking over your shoulder and stuff like that you can just relax and just improve your game every day?
I don't think I'm necessarily thinking about that a lot. The number one is only good for so much. You go out there and throw a couple picks, or who knows?
What'd you take away?
Maybe it's another controversy again. Your job is back up. So my thing was I'll never be complacent. Never wanted to get complacent. Just always stay hungry and stay driven. And that's how I kind of went through this whole process.